with Eric and its icy impact tonight on the WBZ News at 11.
I want to say thanks for joining us tonight. The CBS Evening News is coming up next.
And we update breaking news all the time on our streaming service, CBS News Boston. Have a safe Friday night. If we don't see you, enjoy your weekend.
Good night.
Big headlines as we come on the air. Mike Pence calls Donald Trump's election claims un-American. And there's that brutal winter storm that won't let up, still hitting tens of millions of Americans. Drivers in Texas stranded for nearly 17 hours in frigid temperatures because of icy roads. Freezing rain and sleet in places like New York and Boston make that evening commute dangerous. Breaking news, Mike Pence rebukes Donald Trump.
President Trump is wrong. I had no right to overturn the election.
Tonight, the fracture in the Republican Party. American troops arrive as the Russian buildup continues near Ukraine. The new intelligence tonight as Vladimir Putin shows up in China and pledges no limits to the Chinese-Russian relationship. Disturbing new body cam video. Why parents of a 22-year-old Minneapolis man claim police, quote, executed their son. COVID cases falling. The good news tonight after the Omicron spike. Deadly consumer alert. If you have bagged salad in your fridge, you'll want to hear the new details about a listeria threat. Let the games begin. The first events of the Winter Olympics in China. And on the road with a fairy tale friendship that's still going strong.
This is the CBS Evening News with Nora O'Donnell, reporting from the nation's capital.
Good evening, and thank you for joining us on this Friday night. We have a lot of news to bring you, including some breaking news that people in politics thought they might never see. Former Vice President Mike Pence forcefully going after his former boss, President Donald Trump. Pence rejected Trump's false claim about the 2020 election, saying he had no right to change the outcome of our election. Well, we'll get to that big story in just a moment. But first, the major winter storm that has battered most of the country this week is now bearing down on the East Coast. Nearly 300,000 homes and businesses remain without power tonight as heavy snow knocked down tree limbs and power lines from Texas to Ohio. Parts of Pennsylvania, New York, and New England got more than a foot of snow, while icy roads remain